How y'all doing? I'm getting ready to take a trip to California, leaving tomorrow. And I'll be gone for 11 days, and then I'll come back. But looks like I might actually be relocating to California. We'll see what happens. This trip will determine whether I do that or not. So we'll see how it goes. So tonight I'm celebrating with a martini, and I'm beautiful.
Try it, I'll be back.
That was perfect. And some chicken wings. So, the chicken wings have just arrived. And that's what they look like. My chicken wings look like that. I hope you got a good view of them. So, at the Boxcar in Santa Fe, April 14th, 2021. Beautiful chicken wing. Chicken wing. From it. Blue cheese bread. Sweet and spicy. Habanero has a real afterburn. Having a gin martini with some olives and extra dirty. Wings are nice and crispy. I'll show you guys just real quickly the pan of the bar, okay? Thank you. really nice to be out after, you know, being cooped up for so long. Now that I'm vaccinated, I feel pretty safe to come out like this. Santa Fe is pretty much flat in terms of cases. Santa Fe County. So, seems like we've got things under control here. There's no way to look graceful when you're eating chicken wings. These are habanero chicken wings and they're really hot. Those are some hot chicken wings. They're okay, but they taste a little fishy. Like maybe they were fried in the same oil as the fish sticks. Smoking hot.
Hey man, I should have told you. But last call was at 10:30. What we talked about that?
Oh, it's gonna be fine for me. Don't worry about that. These are good, but they taste. I'm enjoying them. Smoking hot. They taste a little bit like fish, and I think that might be because it's
fish and chips.
Yeah.
Well, bring that up. They might need to change.
Yeah, I better tell them that. But they're good anyway. Yeah, I'm enjoying them anyhow.
The sauce helps a bit.
And you can present me with a bill whenever you feel like.
Sure.
Yeah. Thanks, brother.
I'll leave it to you.
To give you some fresh naps. Chicken wings were just a little too fishy. I stopped eating them. I didn't finish them. Cocktails and appetizers at the Boxcar in Santa Fe. Thank you. see any loose women around here. Pretty much all the females here seem to have escorts, so not much action for Dave Man. Thank you. Bring me a bill. Here, I can just give you that.
Thanks.